do the up-down test. Very good. Let's go. Let's look at the side view. Bend your elbow a teeny bit more, and then keep doing it. There you go. Okay, this is the patient just ruptured his distal biceps last week. This is the up-down test. He's supinating and pronating his forearm, and the biceps muscle belly is not moving. Then we go to the other arm. Go ahead. And you can see the bicep muscle belly moving up and down. This is the normal opposite side, a normal biceps up down test. Thank you, David.